table now.
Stand by.
Open fire.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized Pakistan. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
Open fire!
Rebel Starla Walker!
Get down!
Commander, the rebels have hijacked an ATST.
We need to take down that walker!
Down. Watch out!
Launcher,
now!
Launcher,
now!
platform is ours. Get to the lifts. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am. Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Remember your training!
I'm taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you. Starfighter secured. See you up there, Agent.
The Admiral created Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the Rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that Rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvette. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
Direct hit.
Agent Hask, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Good shot.
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart.
That'll do it.
Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander.